If you want to view, read, and write to NTFS file systems in Arch Linux, you're going to need the NTFS 3G program. So once you have the program installed, you may now use sudo mount or any other way of you prefer to open your file system.